You will always see, people who wake up early in the morning are of a different quality. People who sleep late and wake up late, they're of a different quality. Have you noticed this? So you think night is better. Else this is because in the last 50 years, we as a nation and culture are taking cues from Western society.
Life at a B school almost necessitates, you know, working really late, because to start with, the academic workload is pretty heavy, and then you have a lot of extracurricular activities, and then you have group study assignments. So inevitably, people end up studying late into the night, and many people also prefer it because the night is a quiet time and they find that they're able to focus. So the opportunity cost of sleeping too much is very, very high. And many people just can't afford to do it because they'll be missing out on assignments and things like that. So in such a work environment, how would one really manage and look out for their quality of health and quality of sleep? Because you also function a slightly different sleep schedule as opposed to the rest of us, but manage to stay healthy.
You said it necessitates nightlife. Well, you said two things. One thing is it's quiet. Believe me, early mornings are much quieter than nights. Wake up at 3:30 and see everything is dead quiet. 12 o'clock, it's still not quiet. Not in Chandigarh, I'm sure. I hear a lot about Chandigarh's lifestyle these days. Definitely at even 12, 1 o'clock, still activity is going on. Vehicles are… automobiles are going on. Wake up at 3:30, 4 o'clock in the morning and see everything is quiet. There are three kinds of people who want to stay awake in the night: yogis, rogis and bogis. Well, we'll start with the bogi. One who is looking for, you said, extracurricular activity. We don't know what that is, I don't want to inquire into that, okay? Bogis are those who are pleasure seekers. For them, night is a conducive time. So they always, in the world, this kind of activity is called nightlife. Nightlife does not mean studying in the ISB, all right? Nightlife means being on the street and doing something else, whatever that is. And a rogi, somebody is sick, he cannot sleep. Inevitably, he stays up in the night because he cannot sleep. If he lies down, he will cough, he will do this, he will do that, so he will sit up. A yogi also sits up, for a different reason altogether. So these are the three kinds of people: yogis, rogis and bogis. Which one are you? You must first determine. You're sure not a rogi. Between a bogi and a yogi, you must decide. Well, yogi need not necessarily mean you're sitting and meditating. You're studying. This is also yoga. Study means what? Something that is not a part of you, you're trying to make it a part of yourself. This is what yoga means. Yoga means union. You got yoked with something. It could be knowledge, it could be an experience, it could be cosmos, it doesn't matter what. But in some way, you're doing some yoga. So you think night is better. This is just a question of lifestyles. This is because in the last 50 years, we as a nation and culture are taking cues from Western societies and paying a big price for that. You will always see, people who wake up early in the morning are of a different quality. People who sleep late and wake up late, they're of a different quality. Have you noticed this? So, waking up early in the morning, you will see, you will have a better sense of usage of time than sleeping late night.